That's the only part that I didn't like.
What do you think, baby? Was it worth it?
Cause if I'm the ocean, you're the rain. We only need each other, baby, you know we're the same. Let's run, run away. All I need is you.
Hey, excuse me. Oh my dear, baby. Hi. He wants to go so much. He's just looking at the window. Oh my Deus, olha pois. Oh, baby, not today, my love. Not today, okay? I feel so bad, guys. Anyways, good morning. We are waking up super late. I think it's almost good afternoon, to be honest. As I say always, I know Cilla broke a record, but Harry's just been sleeping so late every single day that we wake up. Almost like on the edge of afternoon. Oh, what did you do? Where are you going? I feel so bad, guys. I can't wait for the coronavirus, lockdown, quarantine, everything to be over, honestly. It's just so, yeah. Yeah, baby. Are you tired of staying home still, huh? He's strong, guys. He's strong. Don't get me wrong. He's small. He's not even a tree, but he's so strong. Hey. You got some cute hands. Did you know that? Hey, bom dia, pessoal. Quase boa tarde, pessoal. Okay, we need to go upstairs, huh? I need to pee, we need to get something to eat. I don't know if we're gonna eat breakfast, just gonna straight up lunch. We'll see, guys. I don't know what we're gonna do today. My back pain, by the way, is a lot better, but it still hurts, but it's a lot better, which is good. Really good, because there's a lot to do. Oh, by the way, I didn't mention yesterday, but we got a new blender. I didn't even think I mentioned the one when broke. I was so caught up in whatever it was. There's just so much going on, guys. I can't share yet, but you guys know pretty soon. But anyways, there's a lot going on, so I just got caught up in everything. And I think I forgot to mention that the old blender that we had broke, but it was so old we had. I think it was not the first blender that we got when we moved to the UK, but maybe it was like the second in 5 years. And it was one of those like £8 blender from Tesco, so it was pretty cheap, guys. I've been wanting to get a new one. It's not my dream blender, by the way, because it's just really expensive, but it is like half now. Oh my god, he loves to play with the printer. Now, come on, get it back. It's gonna be good enough until you can buy the dream blender, but I need to open. I haven't even opened yet. I was such pain yesterday that I didn't even vlog that I got the blender, guys. Hey, no! Thank God for Amazon Prime. No! Hey, come on. No! We need to go, my amor. No! Desperate to leave the bedroom, guys. Mommy's gonna turn on the lights. There you go. Mommy's just gonna get your clothes, okay? Hi guys, a bit later than what I thought, but here I am, ready to start properly our day. I was just sweeping it back really quick, the living room. Took a bit longer than I thought. I was changing Harry. What else? Oh yeah, I also forgot some clothes in the washing machine last night. I know that sounds awful, but I did. I'm human, it happens. Not a big deal. I've forgotten that before. So just taking off these clothes out of the washing machine. I'm gonna hang those, but I really need to make it some soup. Super hungry, and I bet Harry this as well. Anyways, I was just tidying up really quick, and now let's start our day. First things first, I want to open a new blender. I'm not sure if this brand is like really good or not, but like I said, it was one recommended by Amazon, two, it's a very good price. This is good, I mean. If it's not, just buy another one in a few months when you can. Huge, the other one. I need to throw away. By the way, I throw away the blender, but I forgot to throw away like the base of our old blender. Wow, this is so heavy, guys. This is a glass. The other one, it was, I think, plastic. Like I said, our old ones are really cheap material from Tesco. And this one's already much, much better, but wow, it's glass. Wow, that's so heavy. Okay, that's a downsize, but let's wait till we can actually judge how it is. Let's wait till you use it.
think this is it. I don't think there's anything else on the box.
Ah, this fancy, fancy. This clothes a lot better than the other one. The only thing that I haven't liked so far is the fact that it's glass and it's really, really heavy. It's kind of dangerous when you have a toddler, but like I said, let's wait to see how it works. Just to compare, guys, like I said, I throw away like the actual blender, but I kept the older base, I don't know why. So let's just put it together because it's so wow. Look at this. This is obviously a new one, this is an old one. It's so creepy. And this is starting to get so like weird. Every time there's like a smell and some liquid just came out. Ugh, I don't know. It has a time to change it. Anyways, so cool. I really like the new base. So much better. So much better. So bye-bye blender. That's the last of our blenders. So bye-bye blender. You're a good use for us, but much, much needed upgrade. Let's just see how. That is so pretty, you guys. I think I really like it so far, except for the glass. I didn't realize this was glass. I should have realized. I know that was my mistake, I guess. But like I said, soon as I can, we are gonna buy my dream blender. As soon as I can, but I know this is not gonna be anytime soon. Probably not this year. We'll buy a new one. This is not very practical. We'll see. We'll see, guys. We'll see. Just gonna wash really quick, and then I'll come back so I can actually make a smoothie. Like I said, I'm so hungry, and it has so many bananas, but we're just not eating without the blender. It's been a week. I don't know why I didn't vlog. I might have forgotten, but it's been a week that we don't have a blender. I did make sure that the bananas not go like bad or anything like that. I just chopped them all and put them in pots and I put them in the freezer. We're gonna use them for smoothies anyway. I didn't want to like get in temptation to make like banana bread and like that, even though it's healthy. No, I mean, guys, I love banana bread. I love any type of like cake and bread and stuff. So I know you would probably finish that in, I don't know, a couple of hours. So I didn't want to do that. I really want to leave the bananas for this smoothies, because that's one of the very, very few things that Harry Bear we have that's healthy. So that's why I say that I think today we're gonna have just some plain milk and banana smoothies. This week we can use some of our old frozen bananas. Oh, we got a yogurt as well. Ooh, it's gonna be so good. Okay, I'm gonna watch this and I'll see you guys really soon.
Hello, how'd you do? I'm not broken, I'm just split in two. Hope you're fine and got time to do everything you said you would. Frames of the past and the memory of you just come running by. Pictures of sunny days with your smile and the power. How could they say I was broken? How could they say you made me come undone? Now I know that it's okay. Unlike my friends, you are nothing like them. Oh. How could they say I was broken? How could they say you made me come undone? Now I know that it's okay. Unlike my friends, you are nothing like them. Try to be cool, even where shirt you wanted to. My friends think I'm lame. Since I met you, I am not the same. It was not meant to be a fairy tale with a happy end. Girl, you take care now. I hope we can be friends. How could they say I was broken? How could they say you made me come undone? Now I know that it's okay. Unlike my friends, you are nothing like them. How could they say
I got, guys, oh my god, I didn't even need to shake the blender to make it work. The other one I had to shake it and turn it. Do you want to see a new blender? It's a new blender, Harry. Wow, what did you think?
Gotta be extra careful though because of the glass. Like I said, I think that's the only part that I didn't like. Which is huge, but I'm hoping that the other features are gonna compensate this. Guys, you see it's got five seats. Five seats that I didn't even need to change here. It's a sofa. I'm not sure if Harry's a fan though. Okay, let's put your music back on. Let's see. Wow. Philly, do you want some smoothie? Let's see if Harry approves it, guys. Oh, it smells so good. Do you want some?
I'm hungry for you. Mommy's gonna put it on your juice bottles, okay? What do you think? Do you like it? Well, I guess that's a yes because he just asked for more. He keeps holding my hand. So yummy. Mommy can make more, okay? Oh my God, he sat down for me to give him this smoothie. Okay, baby. You really liked it, huh? It makes mommy so happy. You have no idea, Harry Bear. Like I said, that's one of the
Wait. I need to wipe it down.
Oh my God.
Okay, guys, so I'm gonna clean Harry really quick.
Oh my God.
He wants more. I'm gonna sit down. We're gonna have some smoothie. There's a lot of chores to do. Hold on, baby. Oh my God, he's so impatient. Look at this. Like I said, there's a lot of chores to do today. I don't even know if I said that, but anyway, there's a lot of chores to do today. I need to sit down. I need to drink a smoothie. I'm gonna edit a bit and see you later.
Later in the day,
guys. Hi, baby.
The butter is
awesome. You like
it? I loved it. It's very strong. We put a lot of Nesquik in it.
He put a lot of chocolate in there. Oh my God, it's too late for her to have chocolate. Did you like it more? Of course he did. There's lots of chocolate. Whole milk and you got some bananas as well. Yeah. Yummy! All about the blender today, huh? What do you think, baby? Was it worth it?
That's very, very interesting because it sounds like professional blender. Well, like when you have those shops that can do.
Yeah, because you gotta
professional.
On our old blender, you just have like shake the blender, like I said earlier. Was it worth it?
Yes, of course it was.
I can't hear. I want more, daddy. More?
Got this whole thing here.
Maybe. Oh my God, that's a lot.